When it comes to the technology and its comparison to like when you have 60 people who are working on the VFX and the CGI, how close will this get them to the result of having a full team on it?
Pretty close. I think it depends on the shot, right? In VFX, you have shots that are easy, medium, or hard, right? It just will make your hard shots medium and your medium shots easy. The learning curve is much smaller, the speed as well. But more importantly, we can get you to at least have your post-vis or your pitch-vis done just by one person. Indie filmmakers usually stay away from visual effects because they know they can't afford it. From what we've seen, we can get 50 to 70% down on the budget of visual effects. We're just trying to lower that threshold.